shower time. Hey guys, this is the shower room for the truck drivers. Yeah, we got everything here what we need. Done. I need to get something to eat. Let's go. They gave you a number to punch it in to open the door. Look at that, how many shower rooms they have. This is the laundry room if you wanna wash your clothes. That's for trash, that's for towel. Okay guys, let's get something to eat. Coffee. Hot dogs. No, I don't want that. I want some chicken sandwich and pizza. This little pizza here, it's really good. Okay guys, I already got everything what I need. Is that nice? That's what we get fuel. Let's walk back in my truck. Can you see that? How many trucks parking over here? Yeah, that's where we park and sleep in the truck. Can you imagine without these trucks? The world stops. Our food, our clothes, everything we need, it moves by the trucks. Okay guys, let's go. I need to get me some fuel. I seen 100 trucks every day, but I never seen one. I never seen Filipino drive one of these trucks. Look at those trucks. You see trucks everywhere. I don't know why I didn't see any Filipinos drive trucks. This is an easy job. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this vlog because I need to get my fuel. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.
Thank you.